broccoli, cauliflower, Brussels sprouts, beans, anything like that. It shoots into the top floor up there, and then it travels, there's stainless steel belt in here, it travels through there, and then it falls out onto the next belt.
Right.
And then it goes through that second section.
Okay.
That's how it operates.
And there's probably a plate on here somewhere, and you have the model and everything too, right? No issues with this?
Nope.
Nope.
Right up until here.
Okay.